کارت
By that time, I should be drunk, so it'll be good.
Yeah.
God damn it, James.
Well, since he's here. Oh, just hey.
Drink and
20.
Now, Jesse?
Yeah.
You can't make me laugh when I'm trying to drink, James.
Too late.
Thank God I wasn't trying to swallow that. I would have been choking.
That's what she said.
Oh. Toast a strudel? Is that what she said?
Huh?
Hmm?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
I don't know.
Sometimes cucumbers better pickled?
What?
I didn't take you off.
There you go.
Alright. Let's go three strands. Oh, I should have rolled on threes. I didn't even remember that. Damn it.
I'll do that next time.
Yeah, all threes.
Did someone just drift right off?
Mm-hmm.
I was on tilt controls for some reason.
Oh,
no. Oops.
Oh.
Best way to be all threes is three strands, roll on threes, and get nothing but third place every time.
Triple kill.
Oh. Man, I made it.
I didn't make it.
I don't know how I made it. I made it. My big fat ass did it. My three strands on my head pulled me up.
So aerodynamic.
You don't even know.
Oh, that was a wall.
Sounds like Blanca.
He's not in Street Fighter V, right?
Not yet. They just added Guile.
Yeah. Is he gonna be DLC at some point?
Blanca?
Yeah.
He might. I don't see why not, actually. They seem to be bringing everybody back from 2, so...
Yeah, he's, what's his name, the producer's favorite Street Fighter character anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Blanca?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a gimmick character. He's fucking cheap. He's not even a character. He requires no skill. He's like a dumb character. Like, if you want to just be dumb, pick Blanca. Seriously.
Mash punch. Thanks for the advice.
Crouch and mash fucking strong punch.
It's like, so what you're saying
or
is...
Pierce. Huh?
So what you're saying is... Pick Blanca.
Pretty much. I mean, you won't win any tournaments playing with Blanca, but you'll annoy people.
That's no, okay. Not again. Damn.
I don't think anyone's ever won a tournament using Blanca.
Crap.
The usual strong characters usually win. The Ryus and the Cammies and the
Gaios. Oh shit, no.
Chun-Li's.
Ghosts and goblins.
Goblins and the Draculas. And the burps. Excuse me. Who the fuck is throwing shit in mid-air? Yeah, come on.
Right?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you got fucked on those green shells. I saw that.
I didn't get first, but I still did not end.
Yeah. Bottom three. Let's do it. Oh, this is how you do it. This is the real way three-stranded, you know what I'm saying? Get to the bottom three with the three straight. Look at that. 3 points, three strands. Let's do it. Get at me.
That's great.
Now, if I get third place the rest of the way, I'll end up with 33 points. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
I'm picking this since we started.
What's some of that rum, damn it?
So good.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Straight out the bottle, yo. It's fucking heaven.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
I couldn't even take a sip of my drink. Damn.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, oh man.
Yeah, you knew it was going there.
Yeah.
You gonna say oh my god that much, like I gotta take it there. Wow, we just... Okay, nice to meet you. Hey, yep. Whoa, okay. Everybody touching each other? It's all good.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Someone punched me. Thanks, guys.
Someone likes it rough.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
She likes it rough?
She said somebody punched her.
It's fucking cool borders now? What the fuck?
Road rash.
Oh, no! Oh. Oh my god, I did it. I fucked up on that turn.
Wow, I haven't gotten a whole an item, like, at all.
English, do you speak it?
Did you get a head start too, Brit?
Jesus, I haven't gotten enough. Whoa. Get the hip.
Just get a fucking item. There, I finally got one.
God, Jesse is gone.
Bullet bill. Just damn. Take fuck. Me.
And I get a mushroom. You're in front of me. You get a bullet bill. I get three mushrooms.
Oh, goodbye.
That was also my first item.
There's not yeah, a crazy.
No, 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 no. Ah. Oh.
Whoa.
Hi. No. Whoa. There's so many coins right there. It's like coin diarrhea. What happened?
I'm pretty sure those were
exactly that. Coin diarrhea.
Oh.
Oh,
he was sad about that one. He was like, why'd you fart like that? Oh my god.
Whoa. I just get hit and just keep on trucking. Did not even slow.
Here we go. No, get away from me with those green shells. Fuck off.
Banana, no.
Banana Rama.
Whoa! Fell off.
Sound like Morton, actually.
Whoa!
I think I fell off her last slap, too.
Fuck, no!
Why would you drive into me with those shits? I had second, and now I'm in seventh.
Whoa.
Right at the finish line. This is bullshit. Shenanigans, garbage, all that. Whatever.
Man, the computer. Yeah.
Fucking Toadette was a CPU?
Yeah.
Bitch.
Nah.
That's crazy.
Supposed to let me get third, damn it. All right. In honor of Duke.
Oh no.
Which one's in honor of Duke?
Well, at least it's not 200.
It's not 200, no. It's actually not bad when it's not 200.
What?
What?
What was that?
Mitomo.
Oh, that actually kind of sounded like the Swamp Thing.
Oh my god.
God. Okay, who? Please say who's me that was so that they can change their voice.
That was...
Oh!
Oh.
So not too far off there.
Oh!
Oh no.
Hey. Oh, Colin.
You see that he left.
Oh. He's still busting a nut. He felt it. He has like a sense.
It's like
someone. Someone.
Someone picked it. Oh.
It's like that thing where you sneeze when someone's talking behind your back. And someone picks Wario's gold mutt.
That video where he makes that noise, man. And I'm like, what the fuck, man? He's like, you didn't see what course got picked? Did you see what got picked? I don't care what got picked. Why are you fucking busting in my ear, man? What the fuck? That's the problem. I don't give a fuck what course got picked.
Wait, was that Mario Kart Wii or 8?
No, it was 8. It was this one. Because someone picked this. And he was like, oh. I'm like, what the fuck, man?
I honestly think he's devoid of all pleasure from it because no one actually cares about it anymore. Like,
yeah, I like the remake more is here than not I did that on the bad. Wii.
Right.
Yeah.
Remake is good. Oh, I mean remake. I said we make.
It's all good. He'll just blame you for shit when it's not your fault. I didn't say John.
I didn't say your name.
Kyle?
My god, Kyle, why?
Oh, I forgot about that one.
Kyle, stop having an item behind you so that I don't run into it.
I drove into you. What?
Oh, what? Kyle.
Kyle, please.
Hey, Megan.
Oh, what's up, Megan?
Hello.
How's it going?
That's how I had to go in depth with that shit, man, because it was fucking stupid.
Yes, whoa. I did a dirty thing, okay? I did a dirty thing.
Yo,
Kyle, dirty stop thing. Running into me. I'm not even in the game and you're running into me. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. Oh, how did I not hit that daisy?
Get off my screen.
It should be there in a couple more minutes. It's downloading the update for the DLC.
Okay, no problem.
Damn.
I'm not passing.
Must
game.
Be update.
Except the fast.
Oh, wow, somebody slapped.
Ow! Where are you fucking? Oh. So stupid. Bump into me now.
No.
Shit.
Okay. I know where Red Warrior's going by, but...
What the fuck? What the absolute fuck, yo?
Damn it, Toadette, bitch.
Oh, no! I crashed! I fucking suck. I can't do this shit.
Oh, I fell off again. Thanks, Koopa, for sucking.
You fucking suck, nigga. Damn! Oh my god. He wasn't even on the last turn. Shit.
I appreciate it. Koopa, thanks for being worse than me.
There's always one CPU that just stinks it up.
You could still get 33 points, Kyle.
Can I?
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta believe.
Keep it hope alive. Keep it alive. I gotta pick a course I can win on. Right, here we go, DLC. Let's do it. Oh, mm-hmm. Tim said same idea.
I'll join you guys.
I like that you knew what DLC meant.
Yeah. Was it last time we played or oh
yeah. Fucking damn it, James Sabotage.
I didn't see where we're going.
It's okay.
James picked it.
I'm losing anyway. It's revenge.
11 points in this canyon.
Oh no. Oh yeah.
James. Second place gets 12, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck. Oh well. I'm not rolling on threes anyway. Next time. Oh shit, I fucked up. So I got a coin from
everybody's bumping each other here. Oh shit.
Woo! Yeah.
Huh? Oh, damn it.
DK definitely dabs when he does one of the tricks.
God, there's just fucking coins galore on that ramp.
Wait,
what happens if you miss the jump?
Oh, shit.
Just fall down the river?
Fall down the river. Oh, exactly.
Fall down the river.
Oh, my God.
Wow,
oh my fucking god.
That is a clusterfuck.
That red shell better leave me alone, you bitch.
Yes, I didn't.
Should have did the call and been like, if that red shell hits me, I'm gonna be so mad.
I'm like,
I'm so disappointed in you.
Thanks for the emotional update.
Hey, bruh. Like, you're mad. I got it.
No,
and I care.
Fuck.
You tell?
That's him, Karen Kyle.
Caring Kyle. We should have our own segment.
Yeah. Sound like the guest on a Dr. Phil show. Now, we're gonna
fuck
bring out
wanna be on
Karen
that.
Kyle.
There. You You're care? An idiot! And I'd be like, fuck you, you slow-talking bitch.
Shit.
Everything he says is slow motion. Men are stupid! Fuck you! Speed up, bitch, how about that? Put some hair while you're at it.
What?
I hate Dr. Phil.
Oh, no!
Ah, damn it.
What kind of flex is that?
What?
No, wow. No!
Oh, great show. Thank you.
Oh, you can still make the little jump thing.
Hiya!
John, looked like you were gonna be curious about that.
Shit keeps sending.
Oh, there was a mushroom there.
No!
And there's a pretty big gap between 5th and 6th place.
Yeah, that's why I couldn't catch up.
Oh, did I take it?
You tried to take it. Oh, you did take it.
I did? Oh, shit.
Oh, I just noticed the computer won. God damn it.
What? Toadette?
Yeah, she won that one.
Bitch.
You bitch. You're a mushroom with pigtails. How the fuck is that possible?
Logic.
Yeah. Nintendo. Am I waiting for someone, by the way, or am I just downloading Mega?
You just start. I will join you if you guys are starting it.
All right. No, but that Bushido longsword looks just so sexy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aerial switch axe is a beast too.
That's what I want to use.
Yeah. I
was gonna use that until I saw Bushido longsword. I was like, oh fuck. Easy to go in that thing.
You like the dual blades too, right, Kyle?
Because
aerial dual blades are pretty good too.
I was thinking about using aerial dual blades.
I couldn't find a video on the. I didn't. Gaijin Hunter didn't have a fucking tutorial on that. Or did he? Maybe I didn't watch it. I gotta check.
The only tutorial for aerial dual blades is demon mode and jump, jump, jump.
Do you do like auto attacks when you jump?
Yeah, it's kind of it's disgusting because you get like 16 hits or something.
Oh, no, you know what? I did see that. And I was like, man, I want to use those bananas. I remembered I used those in 4U first. So I'm changing it up. I change it up every game.
Yeah, aerial dual blades are just disgusting.
Yeah, I did watch that video. He changed the draw attack. Oh, it's like the spin attack now or whatever.
Ouch. You have,
instead you of have the dash mode. Forward?
Yeah. It's pretty nasty, actually. And the aerial dual blades, they do so much hits in the air, it's ridiculous.
Whoa.
Oh, James, you were driving like you're drunk.
Oh.
You were like, on the grass on the road.
Yeah. I can't help it.
Got to pull you over in my fucking camouflage. You know what I'm saying?
Your stealth mobile.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
whoa, that bomb. My whole screen turned white. But it missed me. Oh, shit. Dude,
on my screen, it hit you and Jesse, but you guys just kept driving like you didn't care.
Yo, got that camo, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, guys, don't look at explosions.
We blow things up and we walk away.
Actually, we
stride forward in our diamond colored boots.
Holy crap. How big is Dry Bowser?
Foot
big,
rated arm bait.
He's big,
covers the whole trig.
He's a fat ass.
My big fat ass,
which is funny because he's just a bunch of skeletons, too.
Wow, he's fat.
Damn, that was
not fat, was almost. He's just big bone.
Yeah, big bone.
Whoa,
you're right.
What the
no.
Dude, right through that shit.
It was almost a song.
No!
Life!
Oh, thank you.
We got Morton in the
God.
Game?
God! That sounded like you
could. Shit, I was using Morton last time.
Oh, shit.
Yo, yes.
Yes.
Something.
Just gonna sit back here in fourth place.
Yeah.
Yep. Just gonna stay. Oh fuck, bitch! Are you fucking? Oh my god.
No!
Fuck that butt at him. No!
No! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I think I ran into it, and then you ran to mine. It's like a chain reaction there.
Yep.
Shit.
Just gonna shit on the camo. Fuck your service. We don't care about your service.
Also,
man.
I thought I was in last. Oh.
No, Yoshi got that honor.
He's okay, he just passed the finish line.
Yeah,
he tried his best.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need another cup soon.
Same.
I have to finish the rest of that bottle.
Damn, I took my eyes off screen for a second and you and Kyle went to the bottom. What the hell?
Yep.
One green shell.
Yep.
That Mario Kart.
Yep.
I don't think I can hear.
I played Mario Kart Wii recently with my cousins. God damn, that game is broken.
It seems like the chat is getting salty on Tenark.
What?
I don't even know what happened. Oh, she won.
Tenark, keep doing what you're doing.
He's rolling on threes. What's wrong with him rolling on threes?
You do you.
Dude.
As long as you don't do you to me.
He's using the fucking HTV on threes. That's like the weirdest setup.
Oh, the ATV.
The ATV. These tiny little wheels.
Showing on threes.
Oh shit!
Man, you guys are gonna have.
What the fuck?
Yo. Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
Oh,
there's so many bombs right now.
Yeah.
Man, I guess if I don't start a race towards the back, like, it's just not God. A race.
Yeah, man. That's a bomb.
And y'all some niggas. And I don't mean that in no nice way.
Oh.
Fuck.
You guys are going to have to remind me how to play this game.
You press B.
To drive. Okay. Yeah. You press L.
Press B for 3 minutes.
And use the right stick to turn.
No.
Okay. Oh, what the? Okay. Yo, blue shell. Really? I got hit with your fucking aura. Shit, that didn't even touch me, yo.
The power of the aura.
It's just like it passed me, like huh. Aura.
I'm oh man, balls. Speaking of aura, I was watching this old Smash Bros. Brawl video, and I don't know if you remember this, Kyle, but.
Ow.
When you used Snake, you used to do that thing where you hold a grenade and just run into people.
Oh,
when you had 300 damage.
Yes.
There was a video, actually Earl was playing, he was getting so mad.
He was really getting mad at me.
He was like... If he blew up, he knew it was because he... It was great.
He was getting mad. That's hilarious.
Oh.
I mean, you knew what I was gonna. I said it. I told you what I was gonna do.
Wait, was it Earl or Anton? I know Earl was playing, but I think it might have been Anton actually. That was
Anton at the call? Like he never. If he was,
he was there, but he didn't say anything.
Yeah. Dusk.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
James, no.
He was.
James,
God damn it.
No.
Oh my God! I didn't see that.
James.
That call got knocked from the green track to the pink track.
Oh, that was so dirty.
Yeah, Jesse got hit. Oh, man.
No!
No!
Apparently, Irish is getting froze.
That's it. Yeah. At the end, James. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah, computer right. Irish didn't do so well.
Another news. I sneaked up in there.
Hmm? Are you in here now, Meg?
Yeah.
And the fun will begin after this cup here.
I hate that noise.
Yeah, it's happened to me a couple times.
It's like
yeah, oh, yeah.
Shit.
Never with this game though, but it's happened before.
Every Nintendo system makes that fucking noise when they freeze.
Yeah, it happened a lot on the Wii.
Yeah. Too much. Countless times I'd be on Twilight Princess in a dungeon. You fucking bitch.
Yeah. It happened to me last week on Star Fox Zero actually.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, with that game, is that all motion controls, or do you alternate between the two, or...?
Yeah, honestly, it's all motion controls.
Really?
Yeah. Like there is this option to turn the reticle, like the motion control on the reticle off, but the problem is that it turns on the moment you press the fire button, so it's not like it turns off for much.
Never turn it off.
Yeah, they honestly, they definitely designed it with the motion control in mind, because you can actually aim in some really curious ways with the motion controls.
What's the strat? Those are so fucking fast.
So honestly, if you play it, I wouldn't recommend turning off the motion control on the reticle.
What the fuck? There was a bomb on the top level.
I wanted to pick up the sticks. I'm just like used to playing with the sticks.
Oh my god.
Can they give me like a fucking Nintendo 64 adapter and I can use that controller? That controller was perfect for that game. It's perfect. Give me a boomerang in 11. I feel like Mario. I'm a fucking champion. I had a boomerang in 11.
Oh, that was you. Sorry.
I was Mario 11. Yep. I didn't even throw it till I got an item. There's no point. I'm in 11th place with a boomerang.
Glad I went on the right.
Oh my god. Who had that bomb? You put it on the left path. That shit was delayed like a motherfucker. Oh look, blue.
Oh
shot.
Damn it!
No, yeah, no, like, no! Oh, come on!
I'm racing this.
I'm sorry, they gave it to me in eighth place. I don't know why. It's not gonna help me. I'm in eighth.
Fucked me up real good. So.
Eighth place and seventh place are the worst spots to be in this game. Seriously, now I got one green shell. You'd be in sixth place and get a crazy eight. You'd be in eighth place and get one shell. Look at this. Oh, well, look at that. One shell.
Can I go?
One shell. No shell.
Oh, I don't want to be over here. Oh, crap.
Oh, God. They're taking both paths. Stop.
What? Yossi for holding what? 12.
The two what's stars, right?
The two stars. There's Jesse and...
Where is my bullet bill, yo? Come on. Really, bitch? Really?
Damn it. Damn. I had tips past
you.
Me.
James, oh, no, boring, no. Bitch.
What?
Hello?
Do I get...
you?
Why did you said my name?
Yeah, you were in front of me with triple mushrooms, yo. I got one mushroom. I'm behind you.
Oh, sorry.
You didn't say James.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. We had a savory place.
This is bullshit.
That wasn't my fault.
No, it's not your fault. It's fucking Nintendo telling me to go fuck off.
It's telling you.
I should have picked this.
But yeah, Kyle, if you're still curious, other than the motion control thing, it's honestly the best Star Fox game that has come out since 64.
Really?
Like, I actually had a lot of fun with it. Yeah.
What about that ostrich mode thing? I don't know what else to fucking call it.
Oh, the chicken mode.
The bipedal.
Chicken?
Yeah, I call it the chicken mode since it kind of flops the wings when it floats.
Oh.
Yeah. Make more sense then.
It's actually really good. It's much better than I don't know if you played Assault, the food levels.
No, I stayed away from Assault because of that right there.
Okay. Yeah, it's much better. Since you can go from R wing to chicken mode, like left and right.
Oh, okay. Like I played the demo at FYE of Assault, and it was a foot level stage, and I was like, what is this? Yeah. I'm playing Star Fox. What's going on?
The only weird thing about the chicken mode is that it has tank controls. But as long as you realize that it's tank controls, you kind of get used to it fast.
Mm. So I take it the motion controls are actually pretty smooth then.
Yeah. The especially the gyro.
Damn it.
They work really well.
That's better than Star Fox 3D. That thing was a pain in the ass.
Oh my god.
Oh, I mean,
damn it.
That thing is a pain in the fucking ass using those motion controls. Fuck that.
I think my main problem was that the stick on the 3DS was not really that great for controlling the R-Wing.
Hell no. But then I'm sitting here moving my 3DS all over the fucking place like, let me shoot you! Let me shoot you! It's not happening.
Okay. What the hell?
No! Okay.
I'm gonna have fun with this thing.
Oh, I guess the motion controls also make the first person mode a lot more useful too, because I don't know if you ever played in first person mode in 64.
No.
That shit wasn't playable.
Fuck!
I tried it when I first played it, and I was like, I couldn't get past Corneria, so I was like, yeah, fuck this.
Yeah. With the motion control, it's actually playable in first-person mode if you want to.
Oh, okay.
Ah.
Well, I was watching your videos though of that game, and I was like, "This looks exactly like the 64 game."
What the fuck?
With updated.
Yeah, like the game really feels like a reboot of 64.
Wow.
But it definitely has some changes between stages and stuff. Like, it's not the exact same.
Oh, okay, because I was like, "Here we go."
Fucking hell.
Nintendo again with the same old.
The story is the same though.
Yeah, it's Nintendo. Like, the story is always the same. Mm. Know who the final boss is.
What the hell?
Did Jesse just jump off?
Yeah, he like teleported off.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, is the Mario Jesse?
Yeah.
He teleported right in front of him.
He was like under the stage on my screen.
Yes, I can. It's like, yeah, okay, good. What the fuck was that? It's.
I was in first, and all of a sudden he teleports in front of me.
I was behind you, I watched him jump off. And then he teleported back on and used the horn and got first. Somehow the horn made him pass you? I don't know. Wow. I don't know.
That was weird.
That was almost on the level of your lag, Omega, with the coin.
Yeah.
I don't think anything will ever top that.